There she is. To me, this is really easy. See, you just wait for the which one is the one that spins is going to be it.
It's supposed to be training for
Phantom Games.
Yeah,
Before we go in that, we are gonna save.
Also, you notice how it's like red, green, blue, and purple.
Yeah.
Just like Future of the Dream Forces.
Oh yeah. And this is a puzzle down here by itself.
Yeah. Master's Quest, that is a pain in the ass. Master's Quest.
First you gotta turn it just to find the freaking... Goddamn.
That's a callback! In all seriousness, though, I did not mean to do that.
There we go, there's the first one. There's a Skatula down here too, isn't there? Golden. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, there's a Skatula down here.
One more time, I'll save it again. Here we go, my favorite boss. In Ocarina of Time. Phantom Game. You're like, oh, nothing here. I guess we'll just go home, guys. Boom. Just gonna get hard getting used to that. I think what I'm gonna do real quick, set it there, cause it'll be easier to... Show me the real boy. This is hard to start off with right now.
There was supposed to be a tell.
He, like, appears at them. He appears larger than...
Should've been a light on in the house.
You can't dodge that, dude. At least I don't have enough reaction time. I feel like I don't have enough reaction time. That sucks. I already used up the fairy without... Just talk. His first phase. What the frick? It literally hit me for two right after that.
Holy shit.
Yeah. And I'm not even in a second phase yet. There we go. Bring it, boy. Jesus Christ. I'm literally going to lose to him, even though... Oh my God. Why?
Horizontal swings.
Oh my God. Hey.
Charge it.
Nope. Stop getting close to me. I need the life. Nice long distance. What the fuck? That's bullshit.
Favorite boss.
Fuck you. And it takes me all the way back here with three hearts.
You already got the room open, man. Kill that spider.
Thank God. I need a fairy, though.
There should be a fairy down on the bottom of the room before you get the phantom yet. There should be some pots right before you go up the stairs. Bust them and there should be fairies. There should be a pot somewhere. Before every boss, there's always a pot of fairy. But yet, there isn't. You got it.
I'm on your game now, son. You're gonna get fucked up.
That was a lot.
Wow, I could have sworn it wasn't.
Is it what you can tell?
He like appears just a little bit larger. Yep, that's him. What the fuck? I hit him.
No, I don't really tell. I just can't find it. It's been so long since I remember. It's like, you should have a light or something.
You're gonna get fucked up this time, Phantom Game. What the fuck? You can't. No, because I'm just hitting base B. That's what it needs to be. Just base B. Fuck you. Stop getting close to me. Fuck, dude.
All else fails, use a bomb.
You, what the fuck? I hit it. I even heard the little bank off of it. This is so much bullshit. Suck a dick, dude. Fuck off. Dude, holy shit. You fucking bitch. Stop getting close to me. Oh my god. Holy shit, I did it. Ooh, with one heart left. That was almost, that felt like the first time I ever fought him. Yes, please. Let's get the fuck out of here. I wonder, since Wind Waker takes off kind of from the same timeline as this, but like way down the road, I wonder if that Deku tree is the Deku tree you see in Wind Waker.
I've thought about that too, but it's not in the Kakariko Forest. But you never know.